So my name is Maria Sharif. I am a student on the Cancer Sciences MRes program here at the University of Birmingham. So Cancer Sciences MRes is a course that combines both research and taught elements. So all students have to undertake one compulsory module, and then they can choose two optional modules out of choice of four. And the modules are in the fields of cancer genomics, molecular pathology, and things like translational research and cancer immunology. The largest part of the course would be the research component, so that's a 10-month laboratory project. So students get to pick a project very early on. They get a list of all the research projects available so they can meet the supervisors, and then they have to list three projects, and they will be allocated a project very soon. So I think the special part about my course is the large laboratory research component, which isn't offered by a lot of courses. So if you're considering a career in research, that would be a great course for you to do, as you get a lot of hands-on experience with different laboratory techniques. So because I'm interested in cancer immunology, my current research project involves looking at the role of immune cells, such as NK cells and gamma delta T cells, in B-cell cancers, or more specifically Burkitt lymphoma. So the project involves working with human blood, isolating immune cells and culturing them with the different cancer cells and observing whether the cancer cells are killed. If they are not killed, why is that happening? And if they are killed, what is that mechanism of killing? I would say my top tips would be for anyone considering postgraduate study and or research, consider what you would like to do career-wise in the future. Have a think about what research fields you're interested in, as that would really help you with choosing how you would direct your course and which modules you do and which projects you do. And also I would suggest, get involved. If you have a chance to showcase your work, you should do it. It's a good practice for you. And also do get involved in networking events, and also don't forget to have fun. So after completing my MRes, I would like to go on to do a PhD. I'm hoping to go into cancer immunology and immunotherapy, but I'm also looking at opportunities within the field of immunology and immunobiology in general. I think my favorite thing about being a postgraduate at Birmingham would be all the opportunities I get to go to different seminars and conferences, and also things like networking events and different social events organized by the med school and the postgraduate community here.